We're here at Harris's Seafood Company to learn a little bit more about the process behind oysters.
And we might even get to shuck one or two.
I've been the owner of this business since 2004. I actually started to work for the Harris's at the ripe young age of 13. We are the last remaining year-round. Year-round is a key processing plant left in Maryland for oysters, and this is what we do every day, process oysters.
Can you walk us through the whole oyster process, what goes on behind the scenes?
Sure, so on a typical day, the oysters come in here starting about noon. The boats are unloaded and then taken around into the cooler where they're generally stored overnight. We put them into, we call it a hopper. It's just a large container that holds about 80 bushels of oysters. That hopper feeds these oysters into our shucking room on a conveyor belt system, a conveyor belt of baskets that are supplied to each one of the shuckers. As they roll into the shucking room, the shuckers dump the baskets out in front of them, and they have two or three 1 gallon buckets in front of them where they start the process of shucking the oysters. We here at Harris's, we have developed some machines that help speed up the process of oyster shucking. You know, one of the things that's always hindered fast production of oysters is stabbing with a knife. So we developed these machines that actually hit the oyster on the machine. It's like a fancy grinder with some carbide teeth on it. It makes a little small V-shaped notch in the oyster where we stick the knife in, and it helps open it up very quickly. So we generally run from 5:30 till 12:30 or 1 o'clock every day. As they get the buckets full by the various sizes of oysters, they actually do the grading themselves. As they get a bucket full, it goes into the packing room where the oysters are checked for quality, all the shells are picked out, and then they go into a series of tanks where the tanks actually wash the oyster, get all the dirt, the mud, the shells off of it, so they're nice and clean. We package them in containers, and then at that point, we ship them out all across the country.
Can you tell us traditionally when oyster season is?
Traditionally, oyster season starts on October 1st, runs through March 30th, 31st every year. That's when the oysters are the plumpest, they're the fattest, the best quality is throughout that time of year. We farm raise a lot of oysters here in Maryland. We have an extensive network of leases that we have, and we continue growing oysters all summer long. So we technically don't have a season, but October through March is usually the prime of it.
I did not expect to eat an oyster this morning for breakfast.
So maybe I did that. I'm sorry, that's my fault. But what's thing that you learned?
It was really neat learning how to shuck an oyster. I didn't think I was gonna be able to open it, but I did. So I'm telling you guys, if I can open one myself, you guys can. And it was really fun too. You know, I've always got them like already, you know, packaged and everything. So it was really cool knowing how to actually shuck it and learning the process.
So like, share, and subscribe. Make sure more people are seeing this amazing video from Harris Seafood Company.
Thank you guys.